Shaolin Kung Fu, to survive, must now be taught to more young men. We must expand so that the knowledge will spread.